corroded glass cables scattered across square concrete slabs, kneeling over a crack in the concrete in a dirty white shirt. Arms hang up high up behind his back, head thrown back, mouth open, and the strands of wet black hair sticking over his eyes and cheeks. Against the mirrored wall, body lying across the round black table, still dark screen reflected across the room beneath the hand, arms hanging away from the round edge down against the mirror across the room. White balconies over the floorboard, green dress hanging, cigarette burning in dusty diagonal line of light, ash along the white cloth, paper trail fading into intense light, the light stained, spilling onto the glass. Newspaper folded in half on a flat pile across a grey photograph, unbroken points of white, black street wall, smooth grey strings in black, covering thin letters sprayed in white paint, vertical lines of thin shadow. In a loose combat uniform, standing by a large spotlight, machine pistol resting on hip, long thin barrel pointing down towards the pavement, looking down across.
The hand in the light, a circle of half light giving, a circle of half light giving, a half circle of half light giving. Became revolutionary, live workers, peasants, soldiers. Gradually came, know them well. Gradually came, know me well. Our breath drifting. Our breath drifting. Into air conditioning. Into air conditioning. The sky is thickening. The girl looked away and she rubbed her eyes, caught in heavy fire and traces.
Thank you.
chase him away from our door. We sleep in the ruins at noon. Walk without shame, without shadow, looking for fuel, singing at the roadside. We wear each other's clothes. I stand on the balcony, watching the harbor wall at night, listening to the water dry in the pipes, drying to a crust on the rim. Danuzio, do you know him? Or Cold Storage? He's only ever interested in someone when they've stopped moving, and that's just to make sure. We can't read the subtitles, look into the room. Don't close the shutters on us. Hunting dogs while they turn them out. Starving outside the restaurant doors. You can learn how to kill a dog and tie up his bones in dried reed. The island is blue in the morning light. We're walking on the black volcanic sand, marked with lines and stones. Leave me out on the sand. I know how to write my name in the water. They never tell you how to live on the land. Some fun tonight.
Damage that lens did to your eye. What was it called again?
Surface scarring, opaque scarring. This pure solution, purer than tears.
Don't move anything.
Wherever he walked, paint blisters away from the walls around him. Our actions in dark city garages. Five vowels on a tile floor. It was the coolest place in the heat. I passed out there and I wasn't found until after midnight, half naked in the dark. There was an electric storm breaking in the sky above us. We're buying up advertising space. We're burning up our advertising space. All night drugstore, wolf calls from the radio mast. Played back a diseased heart. Dried out sponge, a dark chemical bath. A body pulling loose from the ramp. A body pulling loose from the ramp. I wanna do the ramp round. I wanna do the ramp round. Empty glass.
The moment of order. There.
Lightning in a dark cloud.
The blood is black and yellow.
Here's scarring, makeup, covering, film, open, tight clothes, straps, body position, movement in a room. Blindfolds, scraping away, film, a poster, a scar, eyes, scratches, auto collision, signs, window shattering, debris, body positions, environment, subway, damage, movement, statements. Opening sequence, the blindfold, piercing the white cloth, lying amidst ferns.
Thank you.
wide gants, a twist, inter or sensor, obstruch, the black rain, the pavement arc, Athens spurs, industry dares, and throat wrench, but upward indie, it never stays with me.
twice in line with the other reporters, I recognized someone from an American network, but I had already been advised not to talk to him. When my turn came, I was led to the end of a dark corridor in the heart of the building. I was then allowed to peer through a thick glass window set in a steel door. I could see into the dark. Their faces were hidden. trees. Scissors are broken. Squad's going. Where did they find him? No one can be sure of the time involved. Straight on towards the walkway. Cypress trees. Crazy with surgical instruments. Drifting back onto channel. A voice fading into the room. Drifting back onto channel. A voice fading into the room. Drifting back onto channel. A voice fading into the room. Opening, allowing in a gentle breeze. So what you want to see him about? cars were abandoned in the street, stores left unlocked, keys still in the ignition, the petrol tanks full. The shower was running, so I walked into the bathroom calling his name. There was a cigarette burning in the glass shelf over the wash basin, and there was a half-finished drink. American green soda, which is what he preferred in this weather. The skin is beginning to swell, his empty hand uncurling. A pressure under the flesh cut into black skin against, making the skin stretch the tip of a finger. A membrane tearing open, a cigarette between his fingers. A black mouth uncurling, over pale thin lines. Cutting the skin open, over pale thin lines. Cutting the skin open, falling away along the edge. A pair of scissors against a square. We'll be right back. which apparently dominates their flights. Those that come later in the spring under the cover of darkness, the associates, are much more precise in their times of arrival. They are often termed instinct migrants, and weather, apart from wind, seems to have little effect on them.